Impressed by actress Jacqueline Fernandez's pole dancing skills, the makers of Race 3 have included one number featuring the dance form. Jacqueline, who has time and again shared social media updates from her pole dancing training sessions, will be seen doing the act in the film. Remo D'Souza, director of Race 3, said in a statement, "Jacqueline is a very hard-working girl. It is amazing to see what she has accomplished with the pole dance form in such a short span of time. We have all seen glimpses of her pole dance skills, hence we decided to include it in Race 3 and take it to the next level." Jacqueline had undergone rigorous training for months to ace her pole dancing skills. Race 3 will once again unite Jacqueline and Salman Khan on screen after Kick 2. The third installment of the Race franchise will hit the theaters on 8th, 2018.